Hey guys, what's up? In this video, I'm just quickly going to show you guys three of the best ASVAL builds you guys can currently use in Escape from Tarkov. The first one I want to show you guys is the budget Ogre build. Nothing fancy, nothing crazy, quite cheap to build and will definitely get the job done. The second build I'm going to show you guys is basically a recoil build for the Val. If for any reason you guys can't really handle the gun's recoil with the first build and with the last build I'm going to show you, this is a pretty good one to use just to kind of help you control the gun a bit better. Okay, so the last version of this that I'm going to show you guys is what I consider the best build for the Val at the moment, right? It has a pretty good balance of ergo and its recoil, which is kind of perfect for a gun just like the Val in the CQC type of fights. You can ADS quickly and the gun's pretty easy to control. If this video did end up helping you guys out at all, please do consider maybe leaving a like and perhaps tell me what you guys would do a bit differently in terms of what you guys would add or maybe not add to these guns. And maybe pop by the stream as well. So I stream every day, Monday to Friday. So be sure to come by and say hello.